guys, welcome back. I'm gonna be picking up Remember Me right where I left off. This is the start of episode 7. Yeah, 7. Definitely 7. That's all it takes is like one hit with them. Cause I mean like when I fight them, I gotta work it. Like honey boo boo work it girl work it. Don't get crazy with me. Suppose I should have saw that coming. Sort of not what I meant to do. No, I want to target those. Make them fall. We are targeting the wrong people. Knock it out. Oh, you chump. What was my healing combo? The X, Y, Y, X, Y, Y. What? Like the easy way out, but whatever. Not that I really need this, but what are you doing?
I am Trace. The Trace that precedes you.
Oh man, he is really like
no dropship to help you this time, Captain.
Oh crap. That was bad.
Stop! Leave me alone!
Open it.
Stop her!
Oh, this could end very well. What was the one that, what was my combo? Alright, that's the Y, X, Y. You would screw it up. Oh, I don't think this is gonna work. Oh well, kinda worked.
Low blow. Black screen.
Game over, Trace.
Wow, really? What the fuck is this thing, man?
It's too late. He's become one of them.
I'm still gonna search his mind. You never know.
I suppose you
Nemopolis
do never know.
Nemopolis is not a palace for the privileged. Nemopolis is the vision of Charles Cartier-Wells.
Really? That definitely wasn't that bad.
Become a participant in the latest challenge from the imagination of Charles Cartier-Wells. For an entire week, exchange your memories with your neighbors and win the best of gifts. Mutual trust.
Did you get the codes?
Just scraps and emotions. But I have a fragment of another riddle. Another mnemonic, perhaps.
His memory has become melded with those leapers.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you're going to have to sift through those two mutants' minds for the missing parts of that riddle. It's our last chance to gain access to the conception cube.
Great, gotta go chase them down.
They've given me the slip.
I mean, I'm sure we'll figure it out. Hey, hey, hey. Get crazy, miss. But we didn't have to go far to find them. Ah, come on, that's not even fair. Come on already.
I can piece Trace's mnemonic back together.
Great going, sis. Now pass through the main security gate and enter the conception cube.
Come on. You can see. Don't do that. Come on. Thank you.
Why does it hurt to see this crackpot in such bad shape?
Oh, these guys move quick.
Risk of sensor network breakdown. Rerouting in progress.
Nothing, really? Just let me open this for no reason. Control game. Toilets. Wait, it's not that toilet though, is it? Yeah, alright, so wait, where is it then in here? You think you're slick. How do I open it? Oh, you just gotta pick it up through there? Man, this game, I'll tell you. Let's remember.
Memorize is the future of humanity. How humble.
Memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before.
Oh, come on.
Only then will the secret be unmasked.
What does that even mean?
May memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Ugh, I don't get it.
May memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked. May memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Jesus Christ, I don't know.
May memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Shit, I don't know.
Error fall, as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
What the fuck does that mean? Shit, I have no fucking clue.
Memorize error fall, as mankind holds its head.
What are you og eyeing? You just fucking make me look
evolution's
here.
End looks down upon
not telling me shit.
Gone before.
Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Okay, so H has to go up.
May memorize error fall as mankind holds its head up high. And evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
I don't fucking care about the age. Give me the rest. Tell me what's going on.
Error fall as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Does that mean like all of this has to go up? I don't fucking care about the H, you stupid game. I'm about to look this shit up because this is annoying. What does this mean?
Memorize error fall as mankind holds its head up high, and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked.
Fucking speaking in stupid riddles. Stupid riddles. And this fucking eye is no help. I don't care about the age. I don't give a shit about it. Give me the rest of the fucking clues. That's it. I'm gonna just look it up. I don't fucking care. I don't have all fucking day to look at this shit. It's pissing me off. If I wanted to fucking deal with the Riddler, I'd play Batman. Go back. Yeah, I'm not this fucking smart. I don't give a shit. I don't get it. That was like annoying for no particular reason. Alright, Dildo, let's go. Wasting enough of my time with your fucking riddle.
Listens to her husband, but abandons her child. The husband admires his wife, but cannot listen to her anymore. The child loves her protecting father as she does her deserting mother.
Nice Jesus. Family portrait.
Fucking Christ,
the
okay.
The wife listens to her husband, but abandons her child. The husband admires his wife, but cannot listen to her anymore. The child, the wife listens to her husband.
All right, I think I got the wife fine.
But abandons her child. The husband admires his wife, but cannot listen to her anymore. The child loves her protecting father as she does her deserting mother.
Conception cube seals broken via exterior manual override. Contingency protocols activated.
Why would you remember open all those
sesame.
Puzzles?
Charles' final bastion is cracked answer? Wide open. Go!
Fucking pain. Well, no, that one wasn't bad. I'm still pissed off about that fucking... Oh, let's move the letters and talk like an asshole. Douchebag game. Combo off, you can't. Don't look back, just keep running forward.
Daddy, guess who's coming home? I must confront my father. Yet my life story is riddled with holes. Shadows upon the canvas of my life. Once I was Nilin, an errorist, feared and hated. Capable of sculpting your memory to my whim. Once I was the adored child of the Cartier Wells. Themselves adored by a society they designed. Shadows and light.
It's up to me to repair the damage.
to right the wrongs committed by my family, whilst chaos threatens to consume it all. It's time for my father to truly taste the poison that the whole world embraced. Edge guides me, and I am ready.
You go, girl. Jump that shit.
The Conception Cube, the heart of this corruption. This time we nail it. No going back.
Tell me about my father, Edge.
Charles Cartier-Wells has walled himself away for years, dreaming of his ideal future. It's here that H3O was conceived.
H3O?
Memorized Central Server, the place where all these memories are stored. Only your father may enter. It's up to you now. Convince him to let you in.
Let's get this done.
Just for a little while.
Was he pretending he's her?
Who's that? Those voices?
Your father. He kept many of your childhood memories for himself.
It's disgusting.
Genius and despair are a dangerous mix.
Alright, so fucking daddy's a creep.
It's a mistake to turn your back on your family.
Let me help you, my love. My invention can make you forget all that is shattered in you.
Tomorrow is my birthday.
Really? I wonder what might make you happy. Jax! A Jax!
Really? Did that seriously just fucking kill me?
All I see are pale fragments of my life. Soundless, tasteless, dull and dead.
You'll finish up the family scrapbook later. Charles is close. You're almost there, sis. The nightmare is nearly over.
There has to be an error here. Not a mistake. Don't understand.
My father. His work is his life. And I'm going to convince him to destroy it.
His work became the only way he could save the life he loved so dearly.
What do you mean?
Look around you.
The power to remove painful memories. Get a car crash. My God, he did all this for me.
And you are the only person in the world who can convince him to bring it to an end.
I can fix everything. Fix everyone. Just need a little more time. Just a little more time.
Papa's a little strung out.
Now, give him a taste of his own medicine.
Thank you. Mummy coming home soon?
Very soon, my little smarty.
Mummy doesn't like Jax anymore. Since when he was bad.
But be still now. I'm going to make everything right again.
You can't fix Mummy's leg. It's too late.
Oh, I'll find a way to fix that as well. But for now, I'm going to help my little girl. How do you feel? Do you think Mummy hates Jax?
No. Why? Did he do something bad?
No. No, he didn't. Now run along and play now. Daddy's got work to do.
Okay. Love you, Papa.
I found it so long. Found a cure for misery. Soon, I'll take all your hurt away, and we can be happy again. And then I'll free the whole world from pain.
Oh, that's deep.
Papa, is Mummy coming home soon?
Very soon.
Alright, where's the first glitch? Remix. Oh no, it's like Inception. Oh, Christ, are we on this shit again?
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
I started work on the Meriferic. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello, Papa.
Memo on memorial
therapy?
Just finished
shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can you walk on
your hands? Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human memory management.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such a bad idea if your daughter would forget it was her birthday.
I'll take some food with us if you like.
I wondered why it has gone so quiet. I should punish you, my dear, but the two of you are so adorable together.
I punish you, my dear.
trouble together. I wondered why she'd gone to
me. Can't you imagine the possibility?
I could do that. Alright, we gotta go back a little more, I think.
Drawing memories of your first life.
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in their details. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now?
Oh, come on.
That seems like a more commercial argument.
Wait.
Last one. Promise, I'll take care of him as soon as we get home.
Wait, whoa, what's that?
The possibility is...
I wish I could do that.
Human memory management.
Damn it.
Can't you imagine...
I can't break the windshield now.
I wondered why it has gone so. Punish you, my dear. But the two of you are so adorable together.
Screw the LCD screen then. Christ, I hated this memory the first fucking time around.
With mommy.
Would you crack the goddamn windshield, really? Fucking A. Alright, so let her put her fucking coffee down.
Had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic is bad. You're on a birthday detail. Your daughter's been impossible ever since she saw me buy it. What was that?
Why is it that that time she fucking flips out when I don't retract? You explain this shit to me. She's gotta spill the fucking coffee.
Your daughter has been impossible. Saw me
here.
No, because this is when it's gonna spill on him, and then the kid's just gonna fucking cry, right? Yeah. Wait.
We get home.
Jack's broken forever.
You see? What he's going to fix it's himself.
God, what have I done? Lillian! Lillian! My little girl! Child, forgive me.
I wasn't naturally gifted. I was just a good student.
You were his experiment, Nilan. Break him. Do it.
Oh, Edge. What a tragic waste.
Stop.
You must stop everything, Papa. The experiments, the abuses, the lies. The entire world is dying from an overdose of amnesia and false memories. The horrors I have dug up.
Noble an idea.
No, Charles. From the very beginning, it was a bad idea. You used your own daughter as a guinea pig. And your wife, too, if I'd let you.
You never forgave me. Why are you here today?
Because I loved you. And because you're still a genius. There's a civil war out there, Charles.
What is up with her hair? I can't even
fear,
deal with her.
Riots! Pain! Everything you set out to eliminate. It's our fault, Charles, and it has to stop.
We're nearly there.
We must cut the flux relay at its source. Disconnect H3O.
The security system is impossible to breach. Unless...
It is time!
Unless both you and I authorize access. Together.
Hey, voila!
That's why you sent me to remix them. Only they could authorize access to the central server.
Now it's your turn, sis, to finish the job!
Access protocol to H3O. Vocal validation.
Standing by.
Memorize.
Hominis evolutio.
Telling you, I don't trust that
Identities
guy.
Confirmed. Access to memorial servers authorized.
I don't trust that Edge dude.
You're a better, stronger Cartier Wells than either me or your father. I'm proud of you, my daughter.
Here. It's for you. I don't need your memories anymore. When you were little, you often came down here to visit me. These memories will help you find your way.
Thanks, Papa.
You're welcome, my little smarty.
We'll be waiting for you here.
H3O is going to be disconnected. You did it, sister. You'll have done in a day what the Errorist failed to achieve in over a decade.
But we're still outlaws.
With your connections, I wouldn't worry too much.
I'm finally going to meet you then.
Yes. Follow the remembering that your father gave you, and this will all be over.
How am I going to be able to disconnect H3O?
Just like any other machine.
Edge! Edge! Edge!
Still do not trust.
Hurry up, Jax! Papa doesn't like it when we hang around down here.
I wasn't a very happy little girl.
Jax was truly your only friend.
There you are. You weren't answering me.
I hadn't relived your memories for a long time. I almost forgot how much they hurt.
How's that? Relived?
So much pain, sister. And for such a long time, so empty, so true.
Edge, you're starting to scare me.
Keep going, little sister. H3O must disappear.
What the hell? So I walk back this... Why can't I just walk normal? I hate this shit. It's so slow. At this point, she'd be fucking running to the office.
That's enough. Now give me your hand. We're going to be late.
And here I am. Back to where it all started.
Yes. It's here that you gave birth to me.
Don't you find the expression a little abusive, brother?
It's just a question of perspective. When did you figure it out?
Just now. Edge is H3O. It hit me. It's obvious.
I really want to die. I didn't lie to you.
Who are you? Really?
I am Edge. I am a spontaneous entity born from the putrid pits where everyone flushed their most horrible and painful memories. I am H3O. My first memories are the tears of a girl. I am the child of Memorize and its worst enemy. I am the father of the Leapers and their grim Reaper. I am... your friend! You must kill me!
And if I don't want to?
There is no choice, sister. I will force you to confront me, and if you do not win, I will destroy you.
Let's just kill him. I like the way that works a lot better. We've come this far, we all agree he needs to go.
As am I.
Hello, sister. Time to break your father's favorite toy.
Edge, I don't want to fight you.
I am H3O. Edge was just a part of me. An agent. Created, partitioned, and sent on its way to find you and bring you here. But you are an Errorist. Sworn to bring an end to the ravages of Sensen. I am H3O. I am Sensen. I am the Leapers. Kill us. Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. This cube, some of the darkest memories I had to bear. Destroy it.
Where the fuck do I destroy it?
Destroy this black memory cube. Do not want to... I had to bear. Destroy it.
Would you stop hitting the fucking cube and hit the
thingy? Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. Self-aware and understood what I want.
He's Skynet.
A new life born from humanity's worst memory. Sewage.
See if I could just get a logic bomb off.
Each day, I channel the overflow into the memories of those who are most vulnerable.
Ha!
not stop me. Every Sensen user will end their days as a gibbering leaper.
Ugh, whatever.
Scenario predictions.
What happened to, you know, us not fighting? That was the only problem.
Your father did not design the H3O server to become what I have become.
Kill you, but you're not making it easy for me.
But the chance to create custom-made happiness was too tempting. A dystopia created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic?
Please tell me this works on them.
Love, hate, guilt. We're need to change the world. All waiting to hatch from the barbed egg of a car wreck. Your mother rebuilt her soul without ever forgetting a single second of that moment.
Damn it. Please tell me there was a checkpoint and I'll have to start over. Thank God. These guys, I hate fighting the most. Like, you just have no room to do anything with these guys. That's the problem.
A dystopia created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Desperate need to change the world. All waiting to hatch from the barbed egg of a car wreck.
Oh, you pain in the ass.
Your mother rebuilt her soul without ever forgetting a single second of that moment. But you made her believe that the accident was all her fault. Little girl. Of course, you didn't know she was your mother when you remixed her.
Because every time I'm gonna try to fucking aim at that, I'm gonna end up hitting them. Shit. Come on, really? Fucking piece of shit. Oh, I fucking hate these things. I fucking hate them. Like, they just attack so fucking quick. Like, you just have no room for combos.
Created in a state of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic?
Serious right now?
Helen, listen to me. I am your father's dream. I am his life.
I'm sorry, Edge.
It wasn't your fault, sister. Finish me. Now. The pain is dissolving. And I go with it. In a few seconds, my memories will be returned to the people. Adieu, Nilan. Remember you soon.
Hmm.
A friend once said, the memory of a single man is a fortress, more complex than the vastest of cities. But we invented a key to the fortress. There are no secrets anymore. My friend's name was Edge. Born from the sense and abuses, he was the first to understand that we were all floating adrift. Edge died to remind us that some intimate doors are not supposed to be opened, and that suffering, like painful memories, is just part of life. My name is Nilin Cartier-Wells. I am a memory hunter. I can know everything about you, and I can make you believe whatever I want. This is my gift, my legacy. For the first time in my life, I remember exactly who I am. Outside my fortress, I now have a family to go back to, and a world to confront. A damaged world. A world to heal. This is what my friend taught me before he disappeared. I'll never forget him.
Well, I guess there's not going to be a sequel, which is kind of a bummer. Ah. I don't care. Alright, so, Remember Me is done. Pretty good game. Definitely enjoyed it. Wish was a little bit longer, but what are you gonna do? The next game I'm gonna play is probably gonna be Serious Sam. I don't know if it's a remake. I guess the remaster, the HD one, the first encounter. I think that's what I'm gonna play. I'm not sure. Right now, that's what I'm going with, but I might change my mind. I'm not sure. But I'll be back tomorrow to play the next game. So I'll see you then.